Hey everyone, Natural Land Tutorials here, and today I'm going to be doing a quick tutorial on how to remove the yellow in your teeth and whiten your teeth. This is what it looks like before you do it, and this is what it looks like afterwards. And as you can see, before that tooth was black, and I changed that to white, so that's also pretty good. Alright, you're going to start by opening this up. I'm going to put the link in the description if you want to use this picture. Alright, so you're going to start by going to File, New, and I already copied it, so I'm just going to click Paste. And it's a pretty small picture, so I'm just going to zoom in on it. Alright, and here we have it. Now you're going to go down to the bottom right corner where the circle is half black and half white. You're going to click on that, go to Selective Color. After you get that, this is going to pull up. And you're gonna click this and click on yellow. You're gonna bring the yellow all the way down to zero. As you can see, it took the yellow out of the teeth, but it also took the yellow out of the face. In my opinion, that looks better, but if you don't want that, you can go to your paint bucket tool and paint it the whole thing black. Now bring the color back. Then you can bring your paintbrush out and change your paintbrush back to white. And you can just paint over the teeth. And that'll change them white again. So it's all up to you. You don't have to be real precise about this. Because even if you touch like the lips or the gums, it's not going to change it too much. Since they don't have that much yellow in them. Alright. So now I got all the yellow out. But that tooth back there is still black, and that doesn't look good at all. So you're going to go back to the original layer and do the same thing. So this time you're going to go to blacks. And you're going to lower the black. Not all the way this time. You're going to put that back. Alright, so we do the same exact thing. And now, instead of doing all the teeth, we're just going to do that one tooth. After you get that tooth colored in, you can play with this to try to get it to match the other teeth. Around, that looks pretty good. Zoom out a little bit. Alright, so there you have it. Hope you enjoyed. Like this video if you did. Don't be afraid to share if you know of anyone who would be interested in something like this. And subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Bye.